Hello there, welcome back to the Learn Afrikaans series. Perfect beginner's course to learn Afrikaans. Last time we did groente, vegetables. Should you want private one-on-one lessons, worksheets, transcripts or more, please visit our Patreon or follow the link below. Do subscribe if you enjoy our series. Les 45, onkennende vorm, negative form. This video is part of our grammar section of our beginner's series. The onkennende vorm is pretty self-explanatory. There are certain words in Afrikaans that can be used in order to change a sentence from the positive to the negative form. The onkennende vorm. The most important word is nie. Nie. Let's look at an example. Die kos smaak lekker. Die kos smaak lekker. This changes to die kos smaak nie lekker nie. Die kos smaak nie lekker nie. As you might have noticed in the negative form, ontkenningswoord occurs twice. This is the standard in Afrikaans. It is called a double negative. This might take some getting used to, but luckily it is very simple. Let's do another example. Ek lees 'n boek. Ek lees nie 'n boek nie. Ek lees nie 'n boek nie. For the double negative, the first nie will come after the verb. The second nie comes at the end of the sentence. If you have a complex sentence, the second nie will come before the second clause. For example, hy sal kom want hy is siek. Hy sal nie kom nie want hy is siek. Hy sal nie kom nie want hy is siek. For some short sentences, there is only one nie. For example, hy sing nie, hy sing nie. Ons vertrou hulle, ons vertrou hulle nie, ons vertrou hulle nie. In other cases, you have a word that changes into an ontkenningswoord. Let's go over these words. Nêrens, nêrens. Niemand, niemand. Niks, niks. Nooit, nooit. Geen, geen. Look at how these words appear in sentences. Die leerders kan hul boeke nêrens vind. Die leerders kan hul boeke nêrens vind nie. Die leerders kan hul boeke nêrens vind nie. Iemand het my daarvan gesê. Niemand het my daarvan gesê nie. Niemand het my daarvan gesê nie. Daar is nuus. Daar is geen nuus nie. Daar is geen nuus nie. Dit sal gebeur. Dit sal nooit gebeur nie. Dit sal nooit gebeur nie. Next week, musiekinstrumente. Music instruments in Afrikaans. Should you want private one-on-one lessons, worksheets, transcripts or more, please visit our Patreon or follow the link below. Do watch this video again to study effectively. Baie dankie. Sharing, liking and subscribing will help our channel a lot. Comment any questions below. Bye.